Okay, now open your book. Open the exercise. I'm also sharing screen. Part A, right or wrong? So you will have to write.
Right or wrong.
Whether these statements are right or wrong.
Okay, ma'am.
It has reduced in these. Is it right or wrong?
I'm wrong.
Wrong. Wrong, wrong.
Ma'am, wrong. The quote protects the embryo and fertilizer.
Right,
ma'am, right.
Right.
Small baby plant which grows from a seed is known as kidney.
Right, ma'am, right.
Okay, let's see.
Right.
Animal.
Right, ma'am.
They are also right.
The practice of growing animals in a large scale is called?
Wrong, ma'am. Wrong.
Wrong.
Now tell me why it is wrong.
Ma'am, it will be a growing of animals on a large. Ma'am,
it will be plants.
Growing plants.
Plants.
Okay, the process of growing seeds in soil is called sowing.
Yes, ma'am, right.
Right, ma'am.
So let's check whether the answers are correct or not.
Abhi.
All the answers are correct.
Correct.
So you write the answers, students, everyone write down the answers. The first one, seeds are producing leaves, it will be wrong. Seed coat protects embryo and cotyledon, it will be right. The small baby plant which grows from a seed, this one and seedling is right. Jamun, cherry and apple seeds are dispersed by animals. This will be right. Practice of growing animals is called agriculture. That is a wrong statement. And the process of putting the seed in the soil is called sowing. This is the right statement. I hope you all have written these answers. Now, let's go to the next part. Or next.
Yes, ma'am.
Part B. Choose the correct option.
Yes, ma'am.
Organisms produce more of their own kind by the process called
reproduction.
Reproduction.
Okay, that is the correct answer. So the first answer will be reproduction. Write down the answers. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now,
It will be fruit.
Fruit.
Yes, that is the correct answer. From flowers, fruits are produced.
Right.
Embryo.
Question number.
Embryo.
So the embryo is the new tiny plant.
Embryo.
Correct answer. So the right embryo or marked embryo for the third question. The baby plant uses the energy.
Grow, ma'am.
So the answer will be grow. Everyone mark the answers. Everyone should mark the answers, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Seeds of plants like lotus and coconut are
spongy.
This is also spongy. Correct answer. So all the answers that you have told me, all of them are correct.
100%.
I'm again telling you the answers. The first answer, organisms produce more of their own kind by the process called reproduction. Next, from flowers, fruits are produced. Yes, Rifa, you are telling something?
Yes,
Sharifa, Mirza Mirazbek, Kazi Aman, Anushka, Sneha, Shayon, Ipshita, you turn on your video. I can't see any of you. Sorry, I can't see none of you. Yes? Yes. Yes, the homework that you are getting, the school's app, you will have to come and submit those copies on Saturday. Okay, yes, now.
School.
Yes, Asmita?
Yes, school. Yes,
yes, you will have to come here and submit anytime. Anytime you can come and just submit the copy and go. That's it. Okay? The dash is the new tiny plant. The embryo is the new tiny plant. Number four, the baby plant uses the energy to grow. Question number five, seeds of plants like lotus and coconut are spongy. So these are the answers. I hope you all have marked the answers.
Yes, ma'am.
Now the next part you can see here, match the following. Column A and column B. You will have to match the column A with column B. Roots absorb what?
Nutrients and moisture.
Nutrients and moisture.
Nutrients and moisture.
Dispersed by water.
Lotus and coconut.
Lotus and coconut.
Okay. Lotus and coconut. Baby plant.
Seedling.
Seedling, ma'am.
Okay. Growing plants on a large scale.
Agriculture.
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 Dispersal by animals.
Agriculture.
Jamun and apple seeds.
Jamun and apple seeds.
So let's check the answers. Let's see. All the answers are correct. Very good, students. So again, I'm showing you all the answers. You match column A with column B. Roots absorb nutrients and moisture, dispersal by water, lotus and coconut, baby plants, seedlings, growing plants on a large scale, agriculture, and dispersal by animals, jamun and apple seed. Write down the answer.
A, B, C, number C. Okay. Ma'am, retain.
You will do the question answers now.
No, today there is very less time. We don't even have 5 minutes. And we need more time for doing the question answers. So we will do the question answer tomorrow. Okay?
Next day. Yes, ma'am. Friday.
I'm telling you, what is your homework for today? Okay, have you all written these answers?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Sajib, Tamanna, you want to tell me anything?
What is the answer of
Oh, ma'am.
Yes, Ipshita.
Yes, ma'am. I have missed B number 5.
Number B 5. Seeds of plants like lotus and coconut are spongy. Yes. Correct answer, yes. Priyanka. So the answer will be
spongy.
And now I'm giving you your homework for today. What you will have to write?
Homework.
E1. What is reproduction? What is reproduction? You have already learned the answer. You know the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
What is reproduction? And what are monocots and dicots?
Monocots and dicots.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
I will also send this homework in the assignment section in your school's app. In the study material section, what the question answers, that means the right and wrong and multiple choice question, and match the following. These answers also I will send it in the school tab. If you have missed any section. Yes. Yes.
Repeat
HW. HW is exercise B question number 1 and 2. Okay, what is reproduction and what are monocots and dicots? Okay students.
Okay ma'am.
Six hands are raised here. I can see Suhana Parveen. Yes, Suhana.
Ma'am, that yes? We have to write on copy this all B and D.
No, D 1 and D that I will give you in the homework. That you should write in the homework.
Ma'am, answer by own.
Yes, you will have to write the answer all by yourself.
Ma'am, on science, how many copy we have to do?
You will have to make 2 homework copies so that you can submit it and collect it from the school. Okay?
Ma'am, 2.
And 1. Yes, and 1 rough or not rough, actually 1 classwork copy you can make. So that whatever I'm telling you, sometimes I tell you some extra points or extra information sometimes I give you so that you can note it down. Those extra information. Okay?
Ma'am, we have to submit on Saturday.
Yes, only on Saturday. Each Saturday. Okay, Suhana?
Okay, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Ma'am. Yes.
Ma'am, I have
Saturday.
And that?
Yes, Saturday. Saturday, you will have to submit the homework copy.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Ipshita.
Yes, ma'am, I have a question.
Yes, tell it.
Yes, Ipshita.
Yes, ma'am, in party.
Yes, tell it again. No, I can't hear you properly, Ipshita. Maybe there is some network problem. I can't hear you properly. Tehzeeb Tamanna, you want to tell me something?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, Tehzeeb.
Ma'am, I'm telling that we have to make 2 homework copies and 1 CW copy in school copy only.
No, whatever I'm telling you in the classwork, you are just noting it down. Or if I give you some extra information that you want to note down, you will write it in any copy. Okay. But the homework that you will submit in school, that must be the school's copy. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Soham Mukherjee. Soham Mukherjee, you unmute your device. Soham Mukherjee.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Soham. You have raised your hand.
For unmuting, ma'am.
Okay. So, did you understand? Have you written all the answers today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Shorjashish Dev.
Ma'am, you have an assignment area.
Yes, the homework will be given in the assignment section, okay? So go to assignment, there you will get the homework. Not necessarily that right now you will get the homework. You will get the homework after 2 p.m. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, students, that's it for today. The time is over. Bye. Exercise and write down the homework that I give you. The answers of those questions. And we will write it.
Okay,
bye, students. Bye, everyone.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.